President Duterte admitted that he was the one who ordered Health Secretary Duque to skip the bidding process for the procurement of medical supplies, such as PPEs during the pandemic. Duterte said he wanted to exempt Duque from the bidding process, given the urgency of purchasing medical goods in the health crisis. But Duque still decided to proceed with the process, and the president again defended Duque from critics, saying he would not sit beside him if he knew that the health secretary was involved in anomalies. Duterte also defended his former economic advisor, Michael Yang, over his supposed ties to Farmally Pharmaceutical, the country's biggest supplier of medical supplies during the pandemic. He said there's nothing wrong with Yang bringing in more investments to the country.
Ako ang nag-otos kay Duque. I want it done immediately. Minabuti ni Duque, nagbidding pa rin. Akala ko ba, let us go to China and invite our the investor here. Ayun, nag-invest nga. Pero sa panahon sa pandemya, what's wrong with that? Ngayon, ganito. Yung bidding, yung procurement na sabi ninyo mali, tuduhin ninyo ang investigasyon. At kung may kulong, ikulong ninyo.